That is a massive parasite attached to the side of that goldfish's body. They're known as fish lice. It's almost like an aquatic form of a tick. This is why I say be very careful about getting goldfish from pet shops. I saw this one from a pet shop. There can be a lot of parasites in these pet shop fish.